कितलीं वर्सां जातकीच मागीर अकस्मात कित्याक दिसलें की आतां आपणें बूक बरोवचें. आय फॉरगॅट अबावट दॅट एथनोग्राफी वीच यू ट्रान्सलेटेड गोवा दमन एंड दीव ग्रॅम ग्रीन तीं पुस्तकां सोड, पूण डॉटर स्टोरी म्हणून कितल्या वर्सांनी बरयलें तुमी, वॉट इज वॉट वॉज दॅट स्टिम्युलस वीच टोल्ड यू की नाव मारिया इट इज टायम नाव यू पॅन नाव?
I don't know really if there was a particular stimulus. It was just things in my life, things have just happened and they've all happened in a boren zale maka soglen sognam ge sansar boro zalo. It is my great good fortune, touch wood.
Ne I will just interrupt. It to tumcha swabhav kale ne je zala pale te bare zala manpi lok pale asta ne tanje bare nata pun kide bare zalyar sudha sarke zalna sarke zalna ashe manpi lok asa
pun म्हाका उकडो आसना चौगम खूब चोडस जाले तें 85-86 तेन्ना जायते कॉफी टेबल बूक भायसरले गोंयचे वेरी ब्युटिफूल बुक्स डन बाय मार्क पब्लिकेशन्स आनी प्रेटी स्कॉलरली बुक्स बट देवर अबावट गोवन आर्किटेक्चर गोवन क्युझीन गोवन दीस गोवन दॅट आनी हांव हॉलिडे शुटींग येतालीं हांगा ना आनी मनोहर बाब सरदेसाय आनी महाले प्रोफेसर महाले दोगांय म्हणटाले आमकां की Now, stop writing about literature. I'm Chikani Buroi. Do a serious book for public, for general public. There are very good books, academic books, kuba hai. Pun sogle lok vachna. Anik, then there are coffee table books.
Yeah.
Pun we need serious books about Goa for general readership, researched books, but for general readership. Mm. Huh? So, but my husband was not keen, Alban was not keen. Kitak to muntalo, my childhood was a very difficult childhood. And tuk duk zatoli muntali, you know, if you start researching Goa, it'll hurt you, you know, you'll feel, it'll upset you, the past will come rushing back. He was very protective, nakach muntalo, nakach. My own understanding of it is, mak dista, ki when, how it happened, is that, the you know there were stains murders and everybody was writing about Christianity in India magir ai alba namulle ki soglim broita Christianity in India pun ami kristan ami broicha jay we have to write about who we are and I wrote a piece for the Hindu on Christianity and in which I brought in Goan Christianity and Goan Christian identity and the inclusiveness of this society, you know. Magir, I was asked to do a paper for the Indira Gandhi International Conference in Delhi. And there were five topics. And I chose culture shock, culture wars, the search for identity.
Oh.
And then it was an international conference. So I had to write about culture shock, culture wars internationally, you know, Palestine and whatever, all these Africa, all these wars. movements of populations and then I wrote about Indian identity, Indian Goan Christian identity and I thought that my mother made the biggest adjustments. Konkani speaking, Portuguese speaking, Bail, Darwar Osun, Poyle Party, Marathi, Kannada, Hindi, English, Aikiltene and she adjusted with small children. So I did three paragraphs on her. And this looks like bragging, laws this the sangung, but within 2 or 3 months I got a email from an editor of Penguin saying that my managing editor has asked me to meet you to write a book.
Oh.
So aun dam Chennai ata and into kumbedu kata, so I said okay come. So I said what am I supposed to write on? So he says whatever you want. Then Alban said, I can't stop you now. This must be for your Goa book. You better write it. it's an extraordinary story, isn't it?
Correct.
I mean, it was no urge from, I mean, there was always an urge. There was always questioning. You see, I have done a book on Alban, a memory book just for the family. And there I've said that our marriage was like a conversation. So throughout our life, we were always discussing issues to do with culture, issues to, you know, wider issues about values, how to bring children. what is the role of the Goan, who is the Goan within Indian society, who is a Christian, how do you become, how are you a Christian and an Indian at the same time, because we firmly believe that our roots were within an Indian cultural matrix. I may have been brought up inside a Lusophone culture as a child, and my father was also part of that. But the matrix is India. That is my belief. That's how we've strong, and that was this. So this conversation went on all the time. So Goa was also part of it. You know, after all, we are talking in terms of Goa.
Yeah.
In fact, since you're asking about book, one of the people who was there from Delhi was saying, "Aata tu dusri book burung jazai about you and Alban, because you've had a pan Indian experience."
I was also about to tell you.
So there is Goa, there is Dharwar, then there is Patna, then there is Delhi, then there is London, then there is Chennai. So I said, no, I can't do it. It's too personal. Even my parents, I could not write in the first person. I wrote in the third person.
Mm. Very personal question, if you don't mind.
No.
If you don't want, you may not answer it.
Yeah.
Do you feel... you must have felt a void after Alban's demise.
Yeah.
How did you overcome it? Kashi bahir salli tatudlyan
tu? I don't think I have overcome it.
Still,
it is still a huge void, because it was an extraordinary relationship. As I said, it was an ongoing conversation. And it was a conversation that took place all the time. I mean, I was telling my children, I said, you know, sometimes now I wonder how much patience daddy had, I told them, because sometimes if I was writing and I found a sentence which didn't sound right or sounded right, I used to ring him up and say, please listen to this. Does it sound all right? Oh. Meeting asan. He used to say, if he was not busy, he used to comment on it. And if he was busy, he used to say, I'll ring you back. He used to ring me back.
Oh.
Gara Yon, show me that paragraph. So he was very much part of my writing process, in the sense that I interacted with him about many things. But yes, it was difficult. I started this book in his lifetime. I didn't want to go back. It was difficult. I left Aldona. I went to I have two sons abroad, so I went and stayed with them. Then I went to Kerala to a friend of mine for the Ayurvedic massage. And the void hasn't been filled. I mean, it's impossible. With that sort of relationship, I don't think it's possible.
Mm, mm, mm.
It's not possible.
But आता as such गोयात इंग्लिशीन कमी लोक बरेतात.
वोय.
बरेतात ते कमी. कोकणीन खूप बरेतात आता. खूप बरेतात.
वोय वोय. ते बरे नी.
हाय बरे बरे तेच सांगता तुमका. पण नवे रायटर पळ असता नी. People who start in literature, कविता बरेता असत, पुस्तका बरेता असत,
कोकणीन तो इंग्लिश,
कोकणीन कोकणीत आणि इंग्लिशीत नवे पळ जे बरेतात नी. एक टू क्वेश्चन्स. एक जो बरोवपी असता पळ ताणें वाचूंक कितलें जाय, वॉट शूड, हाव मच रिडींग ही शूड.
आजच उलयतालीं हांव कोणा कडेन, आय वोंट से टू हूम, दॅट द क्वॉलिटी ऑफ रायटींग ऑफ द जनरेशन ऑफ रविंद्र बाब अँड मनोहर बाब, यू नो दॅट जनरेशन जस्ट डजंट एक्झिस्ट बिकॉज पीपल डोंट रीड. Whether it is English or Konkani or whatever language, you know, I mean, there are different kinds of writing. Maybe they don't want to write the deeper, these more scholarly. And Manohar Bab was not scholarly.
Yeah, yeah.
Baki Bab was not scholarly in that scholarly academic sense. Yeah. But they had a depth which comes only after wide reading. And I think that is partly the Aukonako Ulita Sokani, and this lady said to me, it's the fault of our education. Even our teachers don't read.
Yeah.
How are the students going to read?
Mm.
You know?
Yeah.
I think that's a serious problem. I'm not saying it's only Goa. And I think the quality of, the other day, this at my release, Sunil Sethi asked me, this book has so much of social science, social history there's so much research. हाउ इज इट दॅट यू सेट अबाउट डुईंग दिस. सो हांवें कितें म्हणलें की हांव शिकयतालीं तेन्ना, हांव टिचर आशिल्लीं तेन्ना, आय यूज टू डू सॉलिड रिसर्च. यू आय कूड नॉट टीच विदाउट लुकिंग एट द सोशल बॅकग्राऊंड, द हिस्टॉरिकल बॅकग्राऊंड, द पॉलिटिकल बॅकग्राऊंड ऑफ द नॉवल ऑर द प्ले ऑर द पोएम दॅट आय वॉज रायटिंग. हाऊ कॅन यू रायट, हाऊ कॅन यू टीच, बिकॉज अ टेक्स्ट डजंट एक्झिस्ट इन अ व्हॅक्युम. नो, so I have always been interested in social history, and I think that interest grew out of the fact that kya vachtali, you know, to poile pustak burel tadna somebody wrote to me, are you a political scientist or are you an anthropologist or are you a historian? I said I'm none of these and I don't know anything about them, but I read as much as required, as much as required for the purposes of my book. Like ye pustaka ka soya, I needed statistics about Salsette education for women. So I read the Anuario of 1929. But that doesn't mean that I read all the Anuarios, even if they are available. But I think that is very important, you know. And also, Ajay, even if you are writing poetry, experience has always deepened by you know, echoes.
Yeah.
Echoes of other...
नवे पुस्तक कशेंच बरें ना म्हणटा.
आतां म्हाका सुटी जाय, आतां म्हाका सुटी जाय, आय वॉन्ट टू रीड, म्हाका सुटी जाय वाचूंक. आतां 3 वर्सां हांव कितें वाचतालीं, ओनली वॉट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दीस बूक, नाल्यार ही ओरल हिस्ट्री, लोकांक मेळ आनी तांकां यू नो मीट रिलेशन्स, मीट फ्रेंड्स, ओनली टू आस्क क्वेश्चन्स अबावट दॅट पिरियड, दॅट टायम. आनी आनी कांय वाचलो ना दीस थ्री. आय मीन आय रेड मॅगझिन्स, यू नो, आय गेट द सेमिनार इकनॉमीक अँड पॉलिटिकल वीकली. आय एम व्हेरी इंट्रस्टेड इन पॉलिटिक्स.
इट इज अशें सदांच म्हणटात की ऑल द बुक्स विच आर आउट ऑफ ऑल द बुक्स विच आर कन्सिव्ड ओनली 50% आर रिटन, आउट ऑफ दोज बुक्स विच आर रिटन ओनली 50% ऑफ देम आर प्रिंटेड, आउट ऑफ द बुक्स विच आर प्रिंटेड ओनली 1/2 ऑफ देम आर सोल्ड, out of the books which are sold only 1/2 of them are read,
oh dear,
out of the books which are read only 1/2 of them are understood.
My goodness Ajay, where did you get this statistics?
And the remaining 1/2 are misunderstood.
Well, I hope mine is not misunderstood.
So maka khatri asa ki Maria bai chi pustaka, they will never be misunderstood, pun je misunderstanding koya baddal amcha taklent pale asa, that misunderstanding will be taken off by her books. त्यामुळे तांची सगळी पुस्तकां आम्ही मुजरत विकती घेऊन वाचूंक जाय, आणि तुमच्या सगळ्यांच्या वतीन, माझ्या वतीन, प्रुडंट मीडियाच्या वतीन सगळ्यांची फक्त एक विनंती की वी एक्सपेक्ट मोर सच बुक्स फ्रॉम यू, आणि तुम्ही बरोवचे.
पण आय एक्सपेक्ट दॅट माय बुक विल बी ट्रान्सलेटेड इन टू कोंकणी. कोंकणी कोराय
ना, करतले करतले सगळे करतले. तुम्ही मुजरत मुद्दम हांगा आयली त्याबद्दल प्रुडंट मीडियाच्या वतीन तुमकां देव बरें करूं म्हणटा.
तुकाय देव बरें करूं. थँक्यू.